It's a sophisticated Swiss timepiece. It looks like something a gentleman would wear. But the new smartwatch from Frederique Constant also tracks step and sleep data, making it the most stylish piece of wearable tech you can buy today. At first glance, there's nothing nerdy about this watch. With delicate hands and a gently contoured case, it's a study in quiet, classic design. But check out that dial at the bottom of the watch face. The red hand points to the current date, but the silver hand shows my progress towards a step or sleep goal. Here you can see I've hit about 40% of my step goal, that's 4,000 steps. The watch has a built-in accelerometer that taps into MotionX activity tracking algorithms. This is the same technology used in the first two generations of the Jawbone Up wristbands. Open up the MotionX app and you can dive deeper into all your activity data. For example, a timeline will show you periods of light and deep sleep. MotionX can't deliver real-time heart rate and REM sleep data like what you would get from the Basis Peak wristband, but Frederique Constant strikes a much better balance if you're looking for elegant, uncompromised aesthetics. It is, after all, a real Swiss watch. From Switzerland, where the Swiss people live. I love how the silver hands and Roman numerals catch the light with a slight tilt of the watch face. It's a subtle nuance that you only get from a fine analog watch. Now that said, I found I needed to tilt the watch like this to easily see the silver hands on the activity dial. The notation on this dial is super small, and reading the date is a serious challenge. The watch paired easily with my smartphone and setup was a breeze. Frederique Constant calls its model a horological smartwatch, but I'm much more inclined to call it a fine Swiss watch with some very compelling smart features. It doesn't give you smartphone notifications, but it does promise a whopping 2 years of battery life, and that eliminates a serious pain point suffered by other wearables. And because it syncs with your smartphone, the time stays accurate as you cross through time zones, and you never have to worry about resetting the date. But most of all, I'm loving the watch because it gives me solid, proven activity tracking in a stylish package. When one friend saw me wearing the Frederique Constant, he asked why I had given up on smartwatches for a fancy analog watch. And that single comment pretty much says it all.